evening lined up. As you must be already aware, we've got a full house. In fact, we're wondering how we're going to be accommodating all the wonderful people who are here tonight to hear these wonderful speakers who are going to be addressing this audience very shortly. Another hygiene announcement, in case you haven't done so, please drop your business cards at the registration desk. Because besides the trophies that are going to be won here tonight, there are also some goodie bags that you all can take back home while using the hashtag Indian Marketing Awards most innovatively. We have a few goodie bags to be given away in between the awards night. So go ahead, tweet about Indian Marketing Awards. Use that hashtag Indian Marketing Awards and you stand a chance to also be felicitated here tonight. And now, if I am allowed to start, should we set the ball rolling? Yes, Mr. Ahuja, Mr. Batra? Is that a yes or a no? You can never really figure it out. Right, yes. Okay, so we're all settled in here and we've made these hygiene announcements. My name is Suparna Chadda. I am the curator for these awards and the event that is going to unfold here tonight as an editorial consultant with the Exchange for Media Group. Of course, all of you all are aware of the group. It's been in play since the year 2000. Welcome, Mr. Dwivedi. It talks about It publishes both online and offline news about media, marketing and advertising for the past 16 years. This is what's been happening. In fact, today is a special evening because we've got editors of all the flagship products of E4M here. We've got Shravna, I think from Impact, we're also probably going to have Priyanka later here. And we've got an amazing lineup of speakers that we're all waiting for. All right, as is customary for most of the events that either I curate or anchor, I'd like to start by invoking the higher power. Even if you're an atheist, that's fine with me, but an old Sanskrit verse, which is a Saraswati Vandana, has held me in good stead, so I'm going to recite that. What it primarily means is the dispelling of the darkness of ignorance through the light of knowledge. In case you are well versed with it, please join me. Ya Kundendu Tushar Hara Dhavala, Ya Shubhra Vastravrita, Ya Vina Varadanda Manditakara, Ya Shweta Padamasana, Ya Brahmachitta Shankar Prabhutivi, Devai Sadavandita, Samam Padhu Saraswati, Bhagavati Vishesh Jadevaha. Alright, evenings like these are definitely not possible without the support of our partners. I'd like to formally acknowledge them. This edition of Indian Marketing Awards 2016 is presented by Sakal Media Group, Maharashtra's largest media group, and powered by And TV, our associate partner, Witty Feed, the content platform with 100 million strong audience. Ever wondered what they can do for your brand? Lakshya Media Group, the largest OOH media conglomerate. Also, there are a couple passes for a Taj Night Safari to be won thanks to Lakshya Media Group. Again, you'll need to drop your business cards outside. We're going to do a lucky dip at the end of the awards for this. SAP, our co-partner, DainikBhaskar.com, world's largest Hindi news website. Scanta, music partner, Sony Mix, Dekho Suno Gungunao. Gold partner, National Geographic Channel, the world's premium science, adventure, and exploration destination. Knowledge partner, Traverse Strategy Consultants. Live webcast partner, 24 Frames Digital, in association with the business world. Could we have the partner ABs, please?